Before starting the video, please subscribe the channel, like the video and share it. Thanks. Now coming to the live case, this is very interesting case. This is 34 to 35 week pregnant lady. She has got breech baby and there is placenta that is covering the internal os and lying on the posterior wart, that is placenta previa. First we like to look at the bladder. This is the bladder. After moving the probe, I like to look at the placenta. This is the placenta previa and now this is the breech baby. I will try to focus on the femur length. Now I am trying to locate the femur and measuring the femur length. This show about 34 plus week in measurement. I want to locate the gender of the baby and again I am trying to focus on both femurs. Look at the measurement of the femur. This is very interesting case and very less likely you come across these cases. This is the placenta. You can see the space between the head and the bladder, that is placenta. It's about grade 2 to 3 maturity placenta. Now I am trying to focus the different fetal part and also attempting to look at the gender of the baby. For this I have focused the femur. Now I want to see the gender of the baby by moving the probe in the suprapubic region. Look at the gender. This is very clear picture of the scrotal sac along with the penile tip. This is very clear. You can appreciate the gender in a very clear manner. Look at the tip as well as the scrotal sac. In the scrotum you can identify the testicle as well. This is very clear gender. This is breech baby with placenta previa and the gender is male. So this is a very classical case and very less likely you come across these cases. These are the fetal part. This is the head of the fetus that is lying in the right upper quadrant of the belly. Look at the placenta. This is the placenta. You can see it more than one time. This is covering the internal os. It is complete placenta previa, most likely type 4 placenta previa. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the video, please give a like to the video and please subscribe the channel so that you can get the notification of the new videos. Thanks.